So how'd you fall in with all of those people?
They found my weak spot.
Everybody's got one.
Yeah.
At least one.
Yeah.
Whiskey.
Yeah.
So, you want to be kind of a part of another group here? We got some pretty good business, you know? A lot of high schools around here that need cleaning up periodically. I don't think you're going to make it. I mean...
Well, if I made it as a detective for a little while, I was good. I was really good. I saw the case of the missing Easter Bunny.
I bet that got you extra points.
It did. It did. You know what? I went to PTA meetings and I gave speeches.
Holidays are your biggie, you know?
Yes, they are. They are. You know what? It would really mean a lot to me if I could bust you on this corpse issue.
You know, I don't want to get busted because, you know, then I got to go back into Quentin. It took me a long time. I had to be so good getting out of there. You know, I evaded Bubba for a while and, you know, just, you know, I kind of like being on the outside.
Well, I can appreciate that, really, but then how about we set somebody else up?
I think that would be to frame them.
Yeah, exactly.